awful accident occurred on the 20th of May. It called to loving children to sleep beneath the clay. They two dear kids that walked side by side upon the state highway. Their loving mother, she had died, and their father had run away. They were talking about their lovely time, how sad their heart did feel. Well, around the curve came a speeding car, had a drunk man at the wheel. This driver, he saw these two dear kids. He heard the driver say, "Oh, get out of the road, you little fool," and his car, he brought them down. His bumper, he caught that little girl and taken her life away. Death's not there, did lay. This drunkard staggered from his car to see what he had done. His heart, it sank within him when he saw his dying son. Such mourning from a drunken man I never heard before. Us to her mother dead. She sleeps beneath the ground. It was you and her we were talking about when your car had brought us down. Now please, dear daddy, don't you drink no more. Why, you're on up, you stay.